This is a charming little place. Hi, long time no see.
Rouge the Bat. Situation understood. What would you like me to do?
Take this and deliver it to Shadow.
System reactivation countdown initiated. Backup power source. Spare magazines secured. Command program priority changed. New mission, Shadow support. External access no longer permitted. Confirmed.
I'm counting on you.
Acquired.
It seems you cannot move forward until all the enemies have been removed. Leave everything to me. Control unit operational. Obstacle approaching ahead. Yeah.
That volcano! Let's go!
Let's get moving! Being guarded by the surrounding enemies, you won't be able to open it until you defeat them. Leash everything to me. Control unit operational. his designated time. I shall assist.
Mephiles!
It appears Mephiles is no longer here. I will assist in pursuing him.
Hi. It seems like Eggman's machines are looking for you. What did you do this time?
Nothing. Their target is probably Mephiles.
What is Eggman up to? Who is Mephiles?
I'm gonna ask him directly. I can handle this alone. You keep track of Mephiles.
This is Rouge, GUNHQ? Yes. Pull all available data on an item called the Scepter of Darkness for me.
Mephiles detected. Position K31. Pursue and engage.
Welcome, Omega. It won't take much for me to...
That was adequate.
This only proves you were created to stop Shadow, the ultimate life form. Don't tell me you didn't know. You may have been programmed by humanity, but what you did to Shadow in the future, that was your...
Shadow. The one that defeats and seals you in the future is me.
It's so unfair. Shadow's always here to defend the world. Despite that,
eventually, when something or someone is seen as too powerful, it is seen as a threat. And then the world becomes its enemy.
Shadow? Even if you believe everyone in the world will be against you, know that I'll always remain by your side. Remember that.
I will.
Mephiles appears to have headed for those ruins. He's probably looking for the Chaos Emerald that's supposed to be there.
There's no doubt in my mind. His movement shows he's seeking any Chaos Emerald he can find. Supposedly, he needs one in order to join with Iblis again.
I will seal him before that.
Thank you.
It's just a bit further.
Leave everything to me. I'll push the switch. Shadow, wait here. Falling here means instant death.
Mephiles!
I was expecting you sooner. As you must know, you're already too late. But there's still time for you to change your mind. Join me, Shadow. Let us teach this world a lesson and rewrite the future.
Don't try to deceive me.
What?
You have no desire for revenge. You only crave destruction. Your only lust is to fuel Iblis until there is nothing left of time itself.
It's a pity, Shadow the Hedgehog. Truly a shame that you wish to go against me.
destroy!
The Eye of Now absorbed your power through your shadow in the past. What may have worked 10 years ago no longer does. Now that you cannot hope to stop me with your limited power.
So you say.
It's futile. The world will betray you. Why fight at all? Why risk your life for those who will persecute you later?
If the world chooses to become my enemy, I will fight like I always have.
No ghost to bring you down. There's nothing left to lose.
and he's ready to go. Cause now the countdown has started and he's ready to blow. He's got the dope sounds bumping and a stereo. He goes fast, putting on a show. Don't wanna get yourself together, there's no time to rest. And if you put the time in, he'll put you to the test. He's like a running man in his world, war is less. And if you wanna test him best, bring your best. Don't make me spell it out.
Yeah!